I'm lucky because I got the lady who knows how to make any party right next to me. We got Patty Mastracco with Rayleigh's Foods. And I love when you come in because you just outdo yourself and you give us all really easy things to do to make memorable food for our parties.
Totally easy. I mean, if you're going to throw a party, you want to have fun and enjoy it too. So if you're going to make everything really fancy and complicated, you're not going to enjoy your party.
Right.
So
right. So what here do you think, if we've got hardly any time and we got to throw a party, what would you start with?
Okay. Well, these are the recipes from our Holiday Something Extra magazine, which is on the shelves for just another
couple
of weeks.
Little
this
thing
is the
to
end.
Thumb through for sure.
Right. These are all, I made them so easy this time. Everybody is time starved.
Right.
Okay. This is a little grain fritter. I took a packaged mix of grains that you microwave, just mixed in a few other things, put them in some panko breadcrumbs and fried them really fast.
Really? No
that
kidding.
Is probably the most labor intensive
one. This one?
Yeah. This
Can I
is
taste it?
Yeah,
okay.
Absolutely.
Go
of
ahead.
Course. You love to eat. I
Let's
love
see.
That. This one is pizza dough. I put some caramelized onions and pancetta on top and some plum amaisins, which is a new dried plum.
Pre-made pizza dough?
Yeah, it's Il Fornaio pizza dough that Rayleigh's has in their deli now.
Mm-hmm.
Pushed it out, put a little fresh mozzarella, baked it. I made this morning. It took like 15 minutes.
Yeah, and it looks like you took a lot more time.
I know,
yeah.
I know. I did cook the pancetta and caramelized onions last night, so I was ready to just assemble.
Very good idea.
I know you love your brie.
Love brie.
So this is even faster than last year's favorite.
No kidding. Which she's talking about, this baked brie that my friends still talk about. But you say this is easier and just
easier.
As delicious.
This is what I call my instant appetizer. It's like 2 minutes. Okay, I took a wedge of brie, a couple spoonfuls of plum jam, a handful of those dried plums again, and you can either bake it. I actually just microwaved it this morning for about a minute, so
it's
all soft and warm.
And so
and
you
gooey.
Can like just take it and kind of scoop and bite.
A little bit of fresh basil. So literally, it's just fast and easy.
Okay.
Okay. These are these little pre-made cups.
Okay.
They come like that. I just put a little bit of boursin or some goat cheese in it,
Then
some little chopped up. Beets, cooked beets that I have in a little balsamic and olive oil.
Sure, and this is good. I'm not a big beet guy, but this is good.
I love beets. They're so good. Absolutely, and they're so good for you. So
usually you don't want to drop half of it. But
I know. That's okay.
I like the tartness of the cheese with the sweetness of the beet.
Yeah, it's really nice. Mm-hmm. And once again, just so fast, like five ingredients.
Right.
Okay, rosemary, walnuts.
Mm-hmm.
It's just butter and rosemary and smoked pepper. Fast, easy again.
And could you do this with even like cashews or something like that too?
Absolutely, yeah.
Okay,
any kind of
nut basically.
Yep. And this is just a mixture of sun-dried tomatoes, roasted peppers, roasted garlic. It's just and artichoke hearts.
Looks like top and odd.
All chopped up in the food processor, but it's just fabulous. You could serve it on bread, crackers.
Good stuff.
Polenta if you want. Yeah.
And this is quick. And again, this
food
looks
processor.
Like you either got it at some fancy schmancy boutique-y place,
or
you didn't. You made it yourself, and it was
and
easy.
And this you could make ahead of time, so. You're not frantically running around. So don't forget drinks at Rayleigh's. If you buy 6 of any 750 ml wine or spirits, you get their 10% off.
30 seconds.
Okay. Our favorite drink is a lemon drop.
Right.
So this is so easy. This is our drinks editor's favorite. It's equal parts of this Russian shot vodka, which is a really super premium taste, but it's a very good price, and Rayleigh's sparkling soda.
Fantastic.
That's all it is.
Shake it up. Pre-sweetened too, so you don't have to sugar and muddle it.
Because
the lemon drop's hard to make at a bar, and you're making it way easier.
Literally, that's all it is.
Fantastic.
Our new magazine's coming out in just a couple of weeks. There's a huge thing on international soups.
Mm-hmm.
So I have a Hungarian goulash soup here.
Very good.
So don't forget to look for the new one coming out.
Is this it? Is this a real one?
It is.
Can I taste it?
Absolutely.
Mm.
I love it when somebody drinks on camera.
All right, Brian,
good morning.
Why don't you finish the show? I'm going to eat and drink here. Brian, back to you.
Don't pretend like you
didn't hear me.
Yes, I can. And as you're consuming that, we have a little calculator for you on our website. We were trying to show you earlier. It's back up and running now. It'll help calculate how much you can drink over a set period of time and be legally drunk. And so in my case, I put in my weight, put in some time and a few drinks there, and it gave me a blood alcohol of 0.03 after 2 hours of drinking and several drinks. So get on there and check it out for yourself at KCRA.com. Item number 6.